Rob here again, and welcome to this EMDR session. And this session is going to be for pain management, obviously, and healing. Okay, so if you're new to EMDR, this is a technique which uses eye movements. EMDR stands for eye movement desensitization reprogramming. Bit of a mouthful. But it does actually work very well. Okay, so what we have to do, we just move our eyes from one side to the other, like this, whilst trying to keep our head still. So we're not turning our head like that, we're just moving our eyes from one side to the other. And then, after this, I will add another bit where we just circle our eyes around a couple of times each way. One's clockwise, one's anti-clockwise. Okay, so before we start, please do not forget to put a thumbs up in the box below and share this video and subscribe to my channel here on YouTube if you haven't done so. And also you can check out a few of the links down below. Okay, enough said. So before we start, can you just focus in to what your problem is? So, is it pain? Is it illness? So just focus in exactly how you perceive the problems you are suffering from now. Okay. And can you give this a number? So from 1 to 10, so 10 is absolutely unbearable, terrible, terrible, terrible. 1 or 0 is absolutely nothing. Okay, so give it a number now, and remember that number, because afterwards it'll be useful to know how much it's improved or whether it hasn't improved at all, whatever. So it's better to have an idea of how you're feeling now. So go ahead now and give your issue, your problem, a number. Okay, and just focus into your problem now. So focus into it. Focus into your problem. And just think about what sensations, what emotions you're feeling now. Okay. And so what will happen with this session, especially for pain, this is very, very useful for pain, is it's like if you look at something, a spot on the wall, or look at an image of something, and you just can't focus on it. It's like a fog. You just can't. It's a mist in front of where you can see. So no matter how hard you try to look at something, you just can't see it because it's just blocked by this mist. And so the pain in this session, I can tell you, it happens a little bit like that. So although whatever happened to your body is giving you pain, this won't actually cure it or change anything in your body, but it will be like a fog, a mist, and you just can't focus on the pain, and so you just can't feel the pain. As far as healing goes, it's very much the same sort of thing. But it just takes all the way that negative energy. So we have to think about two different things here. So the physical pain and also the healing. So obviously this is a fantastic method for controlling what's going on in your mind and your brain. But I would suggest all the same to seek out medical advice, especially if it is something more serious. But this will help the symptoms and the effects. So this will help for pain and also accelerate healing. But please do go to the doctor, hospital, or whatever. So don't just blindly follow this thinking that it's a miracle cure, because you could end up in a lot of trouble. Because the fact that you don't feel pain doesn't necessarily mean you are 100% okay. Okay, let's try that. So, thinking once again to your issue and give it a number. Okay, so we're going to start off by looking to your right, which is my left. So I have to think about this. Okay, so let's use our finger. So looking over to your right and then over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Over to your right and over to your left. Okay, stop. And now what we're going to do, now we're going to circle our eyes round. Okay, so let's start off. So this is my clockwise, so it should be hopefully your anti-clockwise. Anyway, let's start at the top. So we start at the top, so higher up, and clockwise all the way down to the bottom, and all the way up to the top. Down to the bottom, and up to the top. Down to the bottom, and up to the top, down to the bottom, up to the top, down to the bottom. Okay, so stop. Let's go the other way around. So this should be your clockwise. So round down to the bottom, and up to the top, down to the bottom, and up to the top, down to the bottom, and up to the top, down to the bottom, up to the top, down to the bottom. Okay. So personally, I find it more difficult. Anyway, so perhaps if you're doing it by yourself, make the circles bigger. I've deliberately kept the circles a little bit smaller because I've got the cam in front of me. But anyway, so if it helps, use your finger or a pen or other pointer, or otherwise, also with nothing at all. It makes absolutely no difference. Whatever works best for you. Okay? Now, thinking now to the level of how you're feeling. So is it the same level, or is it lower, or is it higher, or whatever? Just thinking about that. Okay, and as I said before, very likely, so if you're particularly for pain, for example, you may find you need to wait a few minutes, 10 minutes or so, 20 minutes, before you get the full effect of this session. But nevertheless, you can repeat this as many times as you like, obviously without damaging the muscles in your eyes. That's not to be done, obviously. And give it a go. Please do put a comment in the box below. This is a very, very good system, and it does work. Nobody knows exactly how it works, but it's crazy stuff. So really do give it a serious go, and good luck. Take care. Bye-bye.